Hi, it's Mr. Ridgley here, and in the next 60 seconds, I'm going to tell you a little bit about Earth's magnetic poles. When we think of the magnetic poles of Earth, oftentimes we get them confused with the geographic poles of the Earth. Matter of fact, what's intriguing is the fact that the North geographic pole is actually a magnetic South pole. And the South geographic pole is a magnetic North pole. Here, let me show you with this demonstration. What you see here in front of you is a compass that is pointing north. You see the needle of the compass has two regions, one that's more silver and one that has a blue tint to it. The blue tinted region is the north pointing end of the magnet. And so what we have here is that is a north pole of a magnet. If I take another magnet such as this here that has a north and south end to it, and if I bring the north pole end into proximity, you see that it attracts the south pole end of the magnet. However, if I turn this around and I put a south pole, you see that now the compass is indeed pointing north. So what we see here is the fact that the north geographic pole is actually a magnetic south pole because the north end of the compass needles will point to a south pole, magnetic pole that is, and therefore the south geographic pole is a magnetic north pole.
Thanks for listening. I hope everyone learned something in the last 60 seconds.